Up in Nacogdoches County, Garrison and Shelbyville, Braden Davidson is going to cough up the ball here. Dragons recover, but they can't do nothing with it. And then, one more time, Shelbyville gets the interception. Garrison would score right before the half, the only score of the half. Let's see if we can get a final up there tonight in this one. Garrison really needing a win to stay in the playoff chase.